attack gone, well, we were doing the march off. It will be a right turn, left wheel, and we will finish up marching back towards this gate area. Uh-huh. And there'll be a nice right, taken by the DOC. Right, is there any questions? Keep them to yourselves.
We do extend a very warm welcome to all our honoured guests today and to all the rest of you that have come to join us. So let's be quiet for a moment as we start our service. Let us remember for good, O God, all past and present members of this regiment. Especially this year, we remember those that are no longer with us. William Sanderson, Terence Oliver and Bill Carline. Particularly we remember their families. So let us pray as we say together, may the defence of the Most High be round us and within us, in our going out and our coming in, in our rising up and in our going down, in all our days and our nights, until dawn, when the Son of Righteousness shall arise with healing in his wings for the people of the world, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And now our first change, we're going to sing the hymn, O Valiant Hearts, Who to Your Glory. They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. But the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. When you go home, tell them of us, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
The boy's always in there, was she?
I was the pomelo,
you
and
were
I was big.
And you were big. I don't think your hair's long enough, is it?
Thank you. Thank you. time, parade.
One time.
Thanks very much, gents. It's been a good effort. And as usual, we are the best. Right, gents. You're all invited down to the Dolly, of course, where you take further refreshments and imbibe yourself generally. Okie doke. Let's pull you out. Hey!